lesser chances for precipitation, spices, or light rain. North winds today around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Could see some light sprinkles here in Tulsa. 46 in the metro region, 45 in Pryor, 44 in Muskogee, mid-40s in Tahlequah, 45 in Miami, lower 40s in Stillwater. Your 8-day forecast, look for overnight lows tonight in the 30s, 49 for your Tuesday with cloudy skies, chances of light showers. Wednesday, partly, mostly cloudy, some sunlight tonight, and then we'll see 60s by Thursday. 65 on Friday, Saturday looking quite nice. Highs in the upper 60s and a chance for a few showers making their way back in by next Sunday and Monday. And then after that, we could potentially see more cold air to the far west. That's really so your local weather. Hope you have a great day. Now back to more First Alert Weather 24/7.
First Alert Weather 24/7.